Mother cat abandoned outside a shelter with her kittens, isn't the creature she appears to be. There's no bond quite like the one between a mother and her child. Dedicated mothers often make big sacrifices to take care of their young ones, even in the animal world. One nonprofit worker regularly saw this firsthand. Over the decades working with cats, the director of a feline rescue organization had seen just about everything when it came to kitties. But shortly after finding two mysterious cardboard boxes on her doorstep one morning, she better understood the lengths some moms will go for their babies. There were no crates or cages for the kittens living at Project Purr Animal Rescue in Mobile, Alabama. Nonprofit director Margie Morris made sure of that when she provided a free-range home. Over 100 cats run free through the several suites of this strip mall-based rescue center. Each of them chow down on a few thousand dollars worth of kibble and soil 200 pounds of cat litter as a unit, daily. To say Margie, back right, loved her rescued cats would be an understatement. But in her handling of hundreds of cats and adoptions, she rarely encountered anything quite like what she found in July of 2017. On a Thursday morning, Margie rolled into work only to find two cardboard boxes stacked on top of each other outside the front door of her office. On further inspection, they proved to be quite strange. Punched holes peppered the boxes, and someone had sloppily wrapped them with duct tape. Margie's stomach sank. She suspected she knew what was in those boxes. Margie and the shelter staff opened the top box and confirmed Margie's suspicions. Inside lay a mother cat alongside two orange kittens, both 5 weeks old. And in the second box? Fearing the worst, Margie and her team opened a second box, and it was empty. Evidence suggested, however, that the box once held a cat who'd escaped her cardboard prison. This was a problem she would worry about later. In the meantime, cat-loving Margie had a clear and present problem: the mother cat and her kittens. She named the mother Carolyn and the kittens Shiloh and Neil. Then, she did what she did best and helped the cats out. Margie gave Carolyn extra cat food with vitamins to bulk her up, and set up a little bed and a little kennel for her to keep Shiloh and Neil safe. Meanwhile, at the rescue, the kittens had the time of their lives. As small as they are, Margie, right, said, the kittens will play, and they're wrestling each other and jumping around, and they cuddle up next to the mom. She loves them, and she's taking very good care of them. But Carolyn also had a secret. Even with two kittens to care for, Carolyn was pregnant. Margie suspected she'd become pregnant shortly after birthing Shiloh and Neil, and that the new litter would be weeks away. But just a couple of days after her discovery, Carolyn went into labor and delivered four more adorable kittens. But something didn't add up to Margie when she did the math. Given the timeline, there was no chance Shiloh and Neil were Carolyn's true cat kids. She adopted the little tykes herself, taking a couple lonely kittens under her paw. Talk about a motherly instinct. But then, who was the true mother of Shiloh and Neil? Once again, Margie had her suspicions. The cat who escaped the empty cardboard box. And soon, coincidentally, a rescue worker spotted something curious outside. On Saturday morning, there was another cat spotted running around the parking lot of our little strip mall, Margie said. Myself and three team volunteers tried to catch her. She was getting up in the car engines, Margie said, and we couldn't catch her. It was pouring down rain. We tried to bribe her with food, but we just were unsuccessful. We're hoping that she's still out there somewhere. It's unknown whether Project Purr Animal Rescue ever caught the loosed cat, and if she truly was the mother of Shiloh and Neil. But nevertheless, Margie knew Carolyn had the kitten situation under control. See, Carolyn could have escaped her cardboard box if she'd wanted. A desperate cat with sharp claws can do anything she puts her mind to. But she stayed with her adopted children and protected them. I'm just grateful that she didn't run away and leave the babies, Margie said. I think that might be the best thing I love about that cat. She did not leave those babies. She's the best mom ever. And with her four new kittens, Carolyn still didn't shirk her responsibilities towards Shiloh and Neil. She took care of them and her new babies. She was the best thing to ever land on Project Purr Animal Rescue's doorstep.